So, where's the knife? Alright, so I'm just going to put the bait on. We have these circle hooks because there's a lot of turtles and stuff. It's pulling pretty well. I really do not want to lose this video because we have been trying really hard to keep us.
Dude, massive. Okay, bring it around.
That's a freaking car.
Oh, really?
I think. Wait, is it an eel? No, that's an eel. Dude, we have to get this. Get out of that bucket.
How big is this guy, though?
Oh, dude, this is so bad. You hold it. This is a massive eel, so we really need to get this. Oh, dude. Yeah, dude, I'll just grab this.
No way.
That is what you call eel fishing. All right, so these guys, you don't know...
Nah, chuck them in the bucket first. We need some water with them.
We're probably going to be doing a catch and cook for you guys. That looks pretty tasty.
How's it fighting, eel?
Our favorite chili, some salt and pepper. That was disgraceful. Alright, so there's gonna be more fishing videos because it's winter and
it's a lot harder to catch reptiles and other animals because they're not moving around. So, see you in a couple minutes. This thing's ready.
Give me your hand. Come on, chili.
I just ruined it.
Right, so this is freshwater eel, short finned eel. We'll try it. It's a bit chewy, but
it's actually alright.
I would try it. It's chilly and chewy. So I'll give it a thumbs up.
No. Thumbs down.
It's alright. But
but
I definitely would recommend doing it yourself, but make sure you don't spill the chili.
Okay, so we just finished it off.
So you're not having any more?
Follow up.